know I like this because it doesn't hurt my stomach. You know what? I can have chicken and it doesn't hurt my stomach. So anyways, it's not going there. That's already TMI. What did you say to me, Lauren Wolfie? And that's why that theory is so good. Because no matter what, I'm going to move. Which is going into another sector. Exactly. What is the most, I didn't even, which just goes into evolution. But seriously, I didn't even, but I'm now thinking though. That's where that goes into time. That one will go into time because I am now thinking like this. Even though I used to not think like this, I couldn't even think of this. But the revolution, I'm now thinking about it. So anyway, with all these things, all this communication and stuff, eventually makes me want to be really smart. It makes me want to, survive, which is kind of dumb. And that's what I have. You know what, that's one good way for it. At least I know how to use my head. So no matter what happens in the future, if I know how to use my head, Because I am going to be going to Duquesne. Not going to have my private, whatever. I don't even know yet. You know what, that's motivation. So I'm gonna go through this, which then will lead me to my next. That's how you get to the party. So if I do this and I'm really good, then I'm gonna really get the party. What did you just say to me? With me? So whatever. I'm not gonna go into my. That's what other people say that. They literally go. Light. And camera. And the next one. So that's why those are words. So let's not go into those details, like camera. Cali Roni? Who the fuck is that? You know what I thought about it the other day? So anyways, I have my moves. A, when I'm standing, B, when I'm sitting, or C, when I'm laying down. Which would then be when my eyes are closed, right? That's when my eyes are closed. What do you do with when your eyes are closed? And that's what you do.